Okay, where the hell were we? Okay. Where are we supposed to be going? There's monsters roaming around their castle when they live here. Humidity around here has been really awful today. Terrible. Well, just now actually. Not all day, just now. It's gone really, really humid where I live. Fortunately. I don't think I'm ever gonna get over how annoying the random battles are. Never. I honestly didn't think it was a bigger deal in the last game. I'm gonna have to look this up because I've not been on this game for that long. I'm sorry, but I've gotta look this up because otherwise we'll be here all day. I don't want to be here all day. No one wants to be here all day. You might not like this, but... Okay. 1 second whilst I... Yep. Uh, Okay, I might be on the right path anyway. Maybe. Ask you to walk so far that you're always gonna get into one of these stupid fucking random battles. I bet you it's yeah, I know. Hey, I'll always make sure that your healer is, you know, attacking first. Like, why the fuck would you want that? This is, even on the guide that I was looking at, it was like, yeah, this bit's fucking annoying. So. Because the amount of long corridors in which you're definitely just always going to get into a battle. So I mean, when you're exploring and you're just trying to find out where something is, you're trying to work a place out, the random battles are incredibly annoying. This place is challenging enough, it's quite cool. I think this place was really cool if it didn't have any fucking random battles in it. But as they are, it just makes it kind of irritating. Okay, I don't know what the fuck to do. Apparently this candle's by the Moogle down here. Oh my god! How would you even know that this was... Look at this! How would you even know this is here? How would you even know that was it? So I thought that was just a fucking corridor. Like a little room it was in. Wow game. Wow. Thank you. think that can teach me something. I think it's death, which is a hell of a spell. Apparently, I was looking at this the other day, and you gotta make sure only one of these candles is lit, which is kind of silly because how would you know? What? Sorry I've got to read this, but I shouldn't read it this long since I was playing the game list. Yes.
Yes. Lovely.
Yes, we don't have any bloodstones. Well, no, we do have bloodstones actually, so all of your shit's failed. All 20 damage there. Good on you. throwing my four weapons at it? Oh, he's just going to get it back at her. That's great. So I might start buying really crappy weapons. But we can throw stuff over there. This is really hard. Several stages, that's quite good. Like, he has an ability on him that makes sure that any magic attack that happens to him, he throws it right back at them. Look at that. He throws right back at them, but that thing had reflected, so he did it back and it just reflected it straight back again. With the spell, the tree went ding 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 across the thing. That's quite awesome. Like, Queen of them. Got hit with it. We're finally back. So everyone in the party is quite powerful. Even the ones who aren't in like the 18. He looks so angry every single time we use him. his own. How overpowered he is. Just run there. Aww. Straight up kills him. Wow. Wow. Oh shit, it's gone. how our ship travels fast. Let me control the camera. My god, this game. Structure, do you know what I mean? I don't see any weird structure. You're not letting me use the fucking camera. This is so infuriating. It just spoils the entire fucking thing. Makes progress fucking, you know, unbelievably difficult. Not because it's difficult, but just because it's so fucking boring and takes so long. Fucking anything. This is why I need such a big break after playing this fucking game. I'm just not sure. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm not sure what to do to this. I know you can get a chocobo at some point that avoids all these random battles, but... really finding that? It's so fucking... so much fucking hassle to fight it. Takes this fucking long just to get somewhere because it just keeps giving me these random fucking battles. It just keeps doing it. Whoever put this into this game should be fucking slapped. Like, they should literally just be slapped. They really should. Oh, he's in fucking thing as well, isn't he? I was gonna use flea, but obviously the game doesn't want me to do that now, so okay. There, it's down there. Fucking hell.
Thank you.
Oh, we're in it already. Okay.
Down damage. Fuck me, Steiner.
Well, new song for the coroner. What a guy. Now we've got two eaters as well. Wow. Pretty amazing. Don't really need high potions on that, to be honest. Thank you. those fancy attacks out doing with Styrapture aren't as good as his normal attack now. It's amazing. I don't think there are random battles in here. I think it's like, you know, you're already fighting so much that it's just... Which I quite like. I think this is how the game should be. If there aren't no random battles in it, that's exactly how the game should be. There should be pretty cool monsters everywhere that chase you. So it wouldn't be that hard to do in this engine.
Neil. Oh, I did as well. Oh,
why did you do that? Oh my god, you're all dead. I'm just looking twice. There we are. Wow. Survive this the first time around. We're just gonna do fucking. We're just gonna kill her every single time. We're just gonna kill her. So. Oh, it's pretty cool. It seems to luckily time its attacks that take on everyone constantly. Oh, there you go. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Oh, no. I think he's gonna get Steiner into trance. I think it's very cheap that it just keeps using the same attack over and over. Trance zoom, extended death. That's nice. Steiner! The dude. He's already taking over everything. Steiner started out, right, at level 21. And everyone else was like level 28. Just overtaking everyone. Because he's just that amazing. I love you, Steiner. Nedelon, I think. ever seen anything so ridiculously Japanese in all your life? I don't think I have. Fucking Japanese. What kind of fucking villain does that? Sam, if you can look away from your work for just a second. Just like, how Japanese is this villain? Like, I just can't get over that. Knee-high, thigh-high boots. You know, wispy, white hair. Delicate feminine features. Flamboyant gestures. Wait. Stan just fucking murdered him. Wow. You haven't really done anything, dude. You just came here with me, really. That's Hildegard, isn't it? That's his. Very convenient that she's there, isn't it? And then he just tells her his entire plan, then fucks off again. It's just like, mm-hmm. She was on that ship, right. We'll be right back.
go.
I may be back on a little bit later on, but until then, I will speak to you a little bit later on.